myself was a baller like Pippen. And I never played a sport, though I score. Would you say you like my game and I D up on it? Would you say that I'm the MVP for you?
Hey guys, what's up? Sequon17 here. I hope you all enjoyed that little edit. Today, for the rest of the video, I'm going to be doing a brief Battlefield 1 commentary. So first off, I just want to give a huge shout out to my good friend Royal Sapphire for taking me to PAX and for later letting me come over to his house and record the Battlefield 1 footage. Obviously, none of this video would have been possible without him, so again, just a massive shout out. I really do appreciate what he did for me. And the clips for today are mostly going to be Sniper. That's what I found I could play best and what he happened to be playing best at the time. Pretty much what we did, you know, I wasn't like the dick who goes over to someone's house and then just plays their video games and doesn't let them do anything. I was only half that dick, so I would play them and then he would play them, so we switched off every round. We just took kind of the best moments. We used Shadowplay to record this. And there are going to be some pretty good ones for my standards, you know, obviously. This isn't like ex-ho-ho quality or anything like that. Unfortunately, I don't think I can ever be quite that good, or anywhere even remotely near it, but there are some pretty good clips. Most of them are going to be 3 kills or above. I think some of them get to 7 or 8, and like I said, it's all going to be Sniper, and so some of them are going to be him. I know the one where there's a grenade kill, that was his, and the rest I'm not too sure on. I know the one where I sniped someone out of the car, that was me, but it's all going to be mixed up. It really doesn't matter too much. The footage should be decent for you guys, though. So, anyways, in this video, I'm just going to be talking about PAX briefly, my opinions on Battlefield 1. I'll go more in depth into that, and then a few other things if I have the time. This is going to be a shorter commentary, though. So, I went to PAX on Saturday. I wanted to upload the video the very next day, but it took a long time for me to edit this, and I also already had a video recorded for that day. It was my giveaway that I did, and I got a lot of funny comments on there about my voice being bad or like the music being loud, and I totally agree. You know, lately, I don't think my commentaries have been on point as much as they could be, if you get what I'm saying. Like this one, I've tried to record a bunch of times already, and I'm struggling, guys. I'm struggling lately, and that one was especially bad because what happened is it was really late, so I had to talk really quietly, and then I rendered it, and it screwed up, so my mom actually had to render it, and the music got all weird, so it wasn't my best commentary. But that is the video that took the place of this one last week, and so if you're coming from that video, well, I'm going to this, if you're coming from that video, just give me another chance, watch some of my older videos or something. Please don't completely judge me though on how bad that video was. So anyways, we stayed for around 8 to 9 hours at PAX. Unfortunately, my camera died, my crappy little GoPro, and I will say it's crappy, the mic is so bad on it, and a lot of the footage was a lot shakier than I would have liked it to be, and I know part of that's my fault, but, unfortunately, my GoPro did die, and so I wasn't able to record a lot of cool things, which makes me kind of unhappy, but I still do have quite a lot of footage left over. Most of it's like really cool computer setups that we saw, or just us walking around. So if you guys are interested in that, do let me know, and I can always upload that as the background footage to another commentary someday. We got to play a lot of cool games, though, including Battlefield 1, which I'll talk about in a minute, as well as this game called Raid. And I'm not totally sure what the full title is, but it's pretty much Payday 2 reskinned as World War 2. So I really liked it. I know, I'm pretty sure, at least, when the game comes out, there are going to be a bunch of people like, oh, this is just Payday 2, but in World War 2. Ah, I'll never buy it. But for me, I want that, because in terms of my morals, I don't like shooting cops. I'm not going to lie. You can call me a pussy, whatever you would like to do, but I don't like shooting cops, even in video games. So when I get to shoot Nazis instead, I like that a whole lot more. So I'll definitely be making some videos of that whenever it comes out. It might be a couple years, I'm honestly not too sure. Otherwise, I didn't see too many big gamers, streamers, or YouTubers. Unfortunately, I know last year when I went, maybe you guys know this too. I mean, obviously I know it because I was there, but maybe you guys know this. I actually saw the Creatures kind of when they were in their prime. I know lately they've declined a little bit, unfortunately, but I also saw Cloud9. I saw a bunch of cool people last year, and this year I didn't see too many. I think I saw a few people from Evil Geniuses, the Dota team. I don't know too much about them. It was like Universe and another guy, so that was cool to see, but I didn't really know who they were. But I did, however, guys, I did see someone I knew, which was Mantruce. He makes CSGO videos, and I don't watch all of his videos, I'm not gonna lie, but I do think he's a pretty cool YouTuber, and I watch a fair amount of them. And so instead of seeing him, you know, hanging out, you know, at an autograph booth or something like that, he was just sitting on the floor. He wasn't in his, like, little Twitch lounge, hidden away from everyone else or something like that. He was just sitting on the floor with, like, random fans, which I thought was really, really cool. So huge amount of respect to him for that. And unfortunately, I did not have the balls to go talk to him. You know, I'm kind of an introverted guy. You know, maybe in my videos I don't seem 100% like that, but in general, you know, it's a big leap and bound for me to do something like that. So maybe next year, if he's there, if I'm there again too, maybe I'd say something. But that was pretty cool, and overall, I did have quite a lot of fun, and I hope to go again next year. Huge shout out again to my friend Ro Saffer, though. I really do appreciate what he did. So onto the Battlefield 1 really quickly. My overall opinions, I absolutely love it. Like I said, I played it once at PAX. Unfortunately, it was on the Xbox, though, and I went 2-8, which is just awful. And the really annoying part is I just can't get used to a controller. Like, you know, I've probably played a couple of hours of console in my life. And so I got into the enemy base. Like, my flanking skills were fine. My movement skills were fine. And there were 5 or 6 enemies, and I wasted my entire, like, machine gun clip. I didn't hit a single one of them, and then I died. So it was pretty frustrating. But then I got to go to my friend Ro Saffer's house, as I said, and I got to play on his computer there. And I had so much fun. I absolutely loved it, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I'm definitely gonna be buying the full version when it comes out. And it actually comes out a few days after my birthday. So that'll be really cool. Maybe, like, one of my relatives or something will purchase it for me if they want to. I have no idea. But I'm definitely planning on getting it as soon as it comes out, because it just looks like so much fun, and I really did enjoy it when I was playing at Royal Sapphire's house. I honestly feel like I'm watching a movie or something when I play it, or like I'm in a movie, and that's probably because I was on an insanely good setup with a massive monitor and 144 FPS, but still, he does have a very good setup, I must say. Maybe if he'll let me, I'll someday make a video on it, because it is really, really nice. It's very cool. Like, I have a pretty good setup, but he has an insane setup. So maybe I'll do a video on that someday for you guys, because, you know, I like computers. I'm not very good with them, but I do like cool computers and cool setups. And on that topic, this kind of brings me off of Battlefield 1. Just really quickly, though, I'm definitely planning on upgrading my graphics card when I can, probably around my birthday. My mom was thinking maybe splitting one with me. If she's up for it, I'm definitely up for it, though. And I'm thinking right now maybe a 1060 or something like that. So I'm not totally sure. Anyways, guys, though, I do hope you enjoyed this brief commentary and that edit I did. If you did, be sure to drop a like, comment, and a subscribe, and I'll hopefully see you all next week.